Imagine a tablet that can be folded like a newspaper, a smartphone that is bendable and transparent, a wearable electronic device that can be wrapped around your arm during a workout, or a transparent TV on your window that can be rolled up. Two-dimensional crystals are flexible and transparent materials that enable fabrication of these science fiction devices in reality. Graphene is the first 2D material discovered by two scientists at University of Manchester through isolating just one atomic layer of graphite using scotch tape. It is formed of carbon atoms arranged in a honeycomb structure, not only the thinnest known material, but also the strongest. And it conducts heat and electricity better than any other known materials. Today, we have a library of 2D materials that offers a wide variety of properties. At Penn State, we have state-of-the-art materials characterization facilities in addition to diverse research groups working on 2D materials. Commercial adoption of any new materials and technologies depends on reliable and large-scale manufacturing. In our lab, we have developed a scalable and tunable synthesis of two-dimensional crystals using chemical vapor deposition. We also aim to understand structure-property relationships in these unconventional materials at the atomic level. We have one of the most powerful electron microscopes in the US, which allows us to probe atoms in a material. This is particularly important as local atomic and chemical structures of materials determine their functional properties at the macro scale. In addition to synthesis and atomic scale characterization, we utilize 2D materials in energy storage devices to improve their performance at high temperature. Nanotechnology research can revolutionize next generation technologies. Imagine more efficient energy generation and storage devices, more effective ways for cancer diagnosis and therapy, or even lighter but stronger aircrafts.